He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young boy, saw him fiddling, playing hot, and the devil jumped up on hickory stumps and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that's ever been. Johnny, run up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Mustangs go from St. Georgia, and the devil deals with cards. If you win, you get to shine a fiddle and your gold. If you lose, that'll get your soul." Said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rolled up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings, and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this. Again, 'cause I told you what, you son of a gun, I'm the best that's ever been.